Welcome back to Character Select! We are in the Macarena Woods.
And I'm Third. With me today is Fenoxo and Dave.
Okay, I'm Fenoxo.
Yeah?
Oh shit, I should have gone with Dave. Fuck, I fucked it all up.
You've ruined
the third episode of the recording session, so obviously we're just gonna go fucking nuts.
You ruined it all!
Lady Yuna, it is good to see you made it through safely.
No thanks to you.
Congratulations on your betrothal.
How?
Maester Seymour's people are expecting you.
Did she even tell anyone that she was accepting it yet?
The Guado are assuming that she was going to go through with it. And they're telling
everybody
that.
You're a Guado.
Much duty at the temple, at least until the wedding's done.
Fuck off.
Doesn't that sound like a slur? We'll send them packing.
What?
Guado.
It is. Kind of.
It sounds kind of like Guado.
Dirty, rotten.
It sounds like some kind of like fat guy, like some fat, swarthy, like sweaty dude. You should hurry to the temple in Macalania.
Oh.
Macarena.
Hey, Macalania.
Path to the right is unavailable. One is a weapon for Lulu.
I gathered that. No.
He didn't gather that.
You got to get all the chests.
Sleepy Kate Sith. Oh, it's a chimera.
Get it.
Sorry, oh, wait. Get to...
Get Kimari, yep. I gotcha.
To lancet the shit out of that thing.
How much?
Also, we leveled everybody up between episodes.
Does Edward want to play?
What?
It's a chimera.
I don't know what you're referencing, to be entirely honest.
Good. I probably didn't properly reference it anyway, but Third apparently figured it out.
Edward. Play with me, Edward.
That's gonna hurt.
It's a terrible day for rain.
Kamaru's got Ronso Rage.
This seems like the one that's least likely to work. I guess it works.
And yet. And yet.
Well, so he just shattered into pieces, so he doesn't get an afterlife.
Nope.
Wow, we have erased him from existence.
Hey, Guado, buddy.
Now I feel really bad for Red 13's dad.
Ow.
Oh, did you change Waka and Orin's overdrives?
No. I should do that.
Probably.
We'll do that off camera.
Well, just do it.
No, do it. It takes 5 seconds to do it.
What are you, Dave?
I will fucking kill you.
Riku really needs levels, so. They supply us with
potions. This is the thing that we killed at the beginning of the game.
It's something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
Yuna! Poke it. Wow!
She did it!
Bravo!
Told you, we just got to level these people up. See that massive damage?
You know, because of the way the sphere grid works, you can actually make Yuna and Lulu just...
Yeah, you can.
...devastatingly powerful.
You're goddamn right.
Did you change the overdrive?
Oh. Waka.
Set mode.
Warrior. Overdrive. Orin.
I think Orin got one too. Yeah, he did.
30 on Warrior.
Oh, okay.
Who did learn? Kimari?
Kimari?
Oh.
No.
Riku?
No. No, she's just joined. Yuna? No?
Lulu?
Comrade.
She's already on Comrade.
Comrade is better. Yeah.
Cake, maybe.
I could've...
Slayer.
No, he's had Slayer for a while.
Nah. I don't know.
Welcome back, Cat.
I could've sworn that Yuna learned the healing...
Nah.
...mode. Because basically, once she learns that, it's freaking all overdrives all the time.
Die, bitch! Get out the way! Oh.
Rings here are not weak to water.
Yeah,
shunk. But they are weak to being punched in the face.
Quacka, quacka.
Quacka, quacka.
Quackers are cute. Oh, shit.
Well, and he's dead.
Oh, God.
Well.
That's
could have gone better.
Yuna cast life. All the little pieces start screaming, kill it again, kill it again.
And we're without Arn for the rest of the game now.
Yeah.
Playing a Nuzlocke run of Final Fantasy.
Man, that would be an interesting way to play these games, but you really couldn't do it on YouTube. Because you'd grind so much.
Phoenix Downs.
Okay. Yeah, there's... Orin has one hit point.
Yeah, he does.
Great!
First try.
Wow, this is so
doofy.
Yep. They made it so much better in Dissidia. Where it's actually like a slide-around attack as opposed to a run-around attack.
All they had to do was make it like a Dragon Ball Z type thing where it's just like slashing through and around them in a triangle, yeah.
Yeah, but that's... Oh.
No! It's the AB!
Can't handle the abs.
Cake's dead. Yeah, but that... He can't teleport around because that's not indicative of his skill. Like, he's unpolished and I get it, that's why they're doing it, but it's still frustrating. Fucked up.
At least we have 35 Phoenix Downs.
Yeah, because we haven't used anything. You're so hesitant to use everything. Pretty sure this thing uses nothing but magic attacks.
I think it alternates.
Sure.
Let's delay its attack.
Thunk.
Kamari!
Save the day!
Silence it. Silence, so I should have just power
your magics
break.
Are of no earth. You rely too much on your magics.
See?
And kick.
It'll punch.
Yeah, because it's silenced.
Let's bring Riku out. Riku now has 960 hit points.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she almost got it.
Well.
And Orin's dead.
Goodbye, Arn.
Bye, Arn.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oopsie.
I love how she says oopsie and then kind of like spin falls into it.
That's sweet XP.
Alright, let's level up.
Onyx Armor. Oh, God.
Gotta heal everybody. Arn has so many hit points. It's not even funny.
That's why we need a cure a spell. Bartello!
Have you seen Donna?
Donna?
You don't know where your freaking summoner is?
What's up? We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
I've gotta act more like Kurt!
If anything happens to her!
Running around in a
he's so stupid looking.
To help. Right now,
that's the intent.
Keep cool and
yeah, I don't think Donna chose Bartello for his smarts.
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
I don't mean like intelligence wise, like his character model. It's just dumb looking.
Right. Oh. He's Neanderthalish?
You mean the model is shitty or the model makes him look dumb?
Thank
yes.
You, sir.
I mean both.
Fucking bowl cut.
What's up?
Doc?
I just wanted to wish him good luck.
Why?
No reason. I don't think I ever noticed this stuff when I played the game the first time. What stuff did I notice? Never you mind, dear viewers. Faithful viewers.
Faithless viewers.
Faithless viewers? No, that's me. Bam!
Yeah! A plus.
What?
Bring out people to get XP. Yuna. Smack it.
He swings that... Kimari swings that halberd in a really weird way.
Yeah, he does. Cake. Get some XP.
Cake!
Waka. Get some XP.
Booyah!
Lulu. Lulu.
Kill it with your doll.
I was gonna go fire it, but...
Well... Also, you didn't check to see if her Sleepy Kate Sith is better.
Oh, yeah.
Fan. Did he just say thinking isn't solving anything?
Baby.
Anti-intellectualism. Yay!
Oh.
It's just sleep touch.
Just build a wall between the Mexico and us.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, I'm gonna go tweet things.
Bad enough we actually have to deal with that.
It's a weird bird man.
No, it's a weird bird person because Birdman is one of our summons.
It's true.
Birdman!
A butterfly with rainbow wings.
Bird girl.
I'm sorry, yeah, it's a bird girl. Still a bird person, though. And its red and blue brethren shall appear. Try to catch seven of the blue butterflies, but beware the reds, for they call powerful fiends when threatened. Butterflies disappear after a certain time. Try catching the blue butterflies while avoiding the red ones. There is no point to this stupid minigame.
No, there is.
Oh, you're fucking tripping balls. Go.
Ah!
Great job.
I thought it was, like, on the other side.
Seriously, there's no way that this isn't a fucking tripping ball scenario.
Yeah, never know.
Yeah.
Never know. I mean, have you seen the shit in this game?
Why is this weak to ice?
Why not?
Because this isn't technically an ice place. Also, it's a lizard. Of course it's weak to ice.
Oh, yeah. Good call.
Is he saying lizards are weak to cold?
Yes.
It's racist. Yep.
Is that it? No.
No, it's biologically correct.
Unfortunately, Dave, that's not the best kind of correct.
Oh, God.
Well, you're dead.
Oh, God! Yuna! Charlie!
We haven't summoned Charlie yet.
We haven't. That other lady did.
Yeah, but the summon animation is unique when
Yuna
does it. Hello, kitty.
Just a little dick poking out.
Horny! Oh, we should have called it horny.
Wow.
A-plus commentary right
here. I'll just be over here, the one not making dick jokes. Bravo.
I know, it's unusual, but hey, whatever.
You've done it, third. You've corrupted Dave.
Yep. You're welcome, everybody.
I'd like to point out that after 18 goddamn episodes of this series, there's nowhere for me to go but down.
Wow, that's a lot of damage.
Holy shit. Oh, yeah, Grand Summon does more damage, too. It, like, 1.5 times damage or something.
Yuna has to heal everybody again.
Waka slightly died. Cake slightly got stoned.
Oh, we're still on the shit.
Yep.
We're gonna have to redo it, though.
Aww.
You still have time.
Nah, we've already, like, wasted it.
That was 6. You need, what, 7?
What?
Good job.
Wasting our time. We can't think about it.
Can't even flee.
Not from this battle, because it's technically scripted.
Woohoo!
You know, I gotta admit, looking at this game, it makes me wonder exactly how...
Wait, does that thing have 2 buttholes?
Jim, zoom in on those buttholes.
No, don't zoom in on the buttholes.
I guess it'd be like cloacas. It's combo buttholes.
What if it's like a vagina on one side and a butthole on the other?
That's just the potential.
It's like ducks where they're just designed to foil like male rapists. Because all duck sex is rape, by the way. Congratulations, now ducks are ruined for you.
Ducks are assholes. Ducks are assholes, but they're not as bad as fucking geese. And swans.
But
swans are fucking murderous.
But Dave,
fuckers.
Swans can be gay.
That's fine. Would you stop making references that I don't fucking get? God damn it.
Just Google reasons my wife is crying.
Let's go. Oh, that's good shit. Hey, you got a broke sword.
Nope. You still have time. What the fuck?
Apparently not.
That was weird.
No.
Sphere.
See, you get a piece of Kimari's weapon if you do it perfectly.
Yeah, which we can do when we have no encounters on, because right now we have to run back through the forest, and guess what?
You can do it, normally if you just don't hit any of the red butterflies.
No encounters just makes everything better.
Just running back. Because you don't have any random encounters during the event. Well, yeah, we'll do that off screen, or... In a episode.
There's going to be, like, several episodes dedicated to, like, the celestial weapons and upgrading them and all that shit. So
are we 100%ing this game?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. Yes.
Every character will completely get all the spheres on the grid full.
That's actually easy.
No, it's like, we're not killing everything in the fucking monster arena. We're not getting everything for the monster.
You heard it here first. Monster Arena, 100% full run through 24-hour charity live stream.
Nope.
That'll be our very last episode. We will beat the most powerful monster in the Monster Arena, which I don't remember.
No, we won't. It's called Nemesis, and no, we won't.
Are you sure that's the most powerful with the like special edition?
Nope, but Nemesis is fucking hard enough.
Me and Third,
so
we'll just make our own channel called Third Select.
No, my channel is going to be Third Party Games.
Okay.
Oh, these are water.
You need to lightning those things.
I thought
water.
They were lizardy. This is Makalani at all.
Bye, Yuna.
God, fucking piece of cunt nipple bullshit.
You should, if you leveled up. People wouldn't die so much.
You know.
A, shut up.
Yeah.
B, Third, no. Bad.
I'm telling you, we just need to grind for an hour and a half
right
between episodes.
Oh my god!
What?
I was just... Jesus Christ. So I was just... My cat has come into the room and she wants me to scratch her. So I've been scratching her for the last, 2-3 minutes. And then I lifted my hand up that was scratching her to do the slap on
god.
The wrist sound. Oh my god, just fucking cat fur everywhere.
We're running. I'm done. I'm done with these people.
Live and let live. Bye, Yuna.
Third, I think you're underleveled.
No, we're fine.
There's a serious underleveling problem in this party.
We're actually not under level.
You could fool me.
I don't want to fool you.
Just give me a little tug. Oh, you said fool. Oh.
Yeah.
What? What the fuck are you even...
I don't know. Don't question.
Just give me a little pull.
I didn't mean to dark attack him. I meant to silence him. Well, we can do both.
It's a good thing you
I was about to dark buster.
Dark buster guarantees that if they're not immune to it, it will work.
But it's only for one round.
One round. Which is one of those cooler abilities. It's like, the abilities in this game are very tactically useful.
Mari, attack it, I guess.
Stab.
Even though it's silenced, it's gonna do its aqua breath next.
We think so.
Because it's not a magic attack.
Yeah, it is.
Well, it's not a spell.
Oh, no, it's not. Fortunately, it fucking sucks.
Because I have magic broken.
Alright, here we go. No, I thought you were going to use the thing.
Oh boy. Who's going to die?
Mabigo Flame.
Oh, nobody. That was actually... Oh, you have actually leveled up characters in there. That's why.
Fuck
off.
Everybody's
been leveled. I don't think there's ever a point in this game where you can actually just tear ass through enemies, though. It just doesn't work like that.
You aren't grinding hard enough.
Mom's not grinding hard enough.
On my dick!
Well, if she grinds hard enough to tear ass, yeah. Then that could be a problem.
Look out! Keep a lookout for grass.
Oh yeah, gotta score me some of that grass!
No,
cash grass or ass?
Yeah!
Oh god. Okay, Waka takes on the wasp. Mari can fuck right off. Apparently Cake can't fucking kill anything anymore. Oh, Cake's dead.
And Cake's dead.
Well. We're all fucked.
Cake can't kill anything anymore because I'm pretty sure...
Oh, God!
Well...
Oh!
Run!
Kill it!
Run!
Kill it. Don't be a baby. I believe. Murder it.
What is this thing?
I believe anything, don't
murder
it.
Oh, I don't know what it's weak to.
It's weak against ice.
Murder
ice,
it.
Ice,
baby.
Do not die.
Game over.
Oh.
Game over, man! Game over! So you got a level off of that, it's fine.
Ah, and then we have to go fucking heal all up again.
Yay! We're good at video games.
Yeah, I'm not playing the game. Don't put this on me, Dave.
She put that evil on me.
Yeah.
Pour some evil on me.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Yeah.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
That's my bit. You can just fuck right off.
What did I just say?
I believe you just said, I am an enormous vagina.
I believe in a thing called love. Just listen to the rhythm of your heart.
Black fire? No. Just anything but
don't look so sharp.
Fire and water.
Fire or water.
I don't want to use slots.
Why not?
Need multiple people.
Yeah, slots is only really good against a bunch of guys.
Ow.
You could ice or lightning it.
To it.
Yeah,
just
I
turn
it
to stone.
No, can't turn him to stone. Kamari doesn't have his overdrive.
No.
Cause Kamari's a piece of shit.
You're a piece of shit. Fuck you.
I am.
Getting weapons that have stone touch is
Kamari
is
my husband.
Oh god. That's like one of the first really good weapons you can get for Riku.
She just runs up and goes, ting, and if it's not immune to petrify, eventually it dies.
Yep. Ah, dark cluster.
Bam! You might want to silence it again, too.
Don't wanna.
It doesn't give a shit. Oh. Silence only gets rid of the thunder rock.
Ow!
At least Jesus Yuna gets to have some XP. Life is just so expensive. Yuna's almost out of MP, by the way.
She's almost out of ammo?
Yeah.
Almost out of MP5?
Alright. This. Yeah, well.
MP510.
Alright, here we go. I didn't fuck it up this time.
Also, yeah, turns out the only character that learns more overdrives by using them is Tidus. Cake. Yeah,
that kind of figured. I think Arns you have to find.
Yeah, they're spheres. We're coming up on one, actually.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you're fucking tripping balls again!
No.
Just keep going.
Running away.
See, the music fades out, and it gets really creepy. Hey, look, a safe sphere.
Oh, I thought that thing glittering on the ground was something I could pick up.
You gotta get those magic tabs, yo. That's a Chrono Trigger reference.
There's an all-bed primer here.
Where?
It says, in the grass on the road to the right is the blah blah blah, Awaka is here again. There it is. There you go.
U is O.
U is O.
We're an all-bed Kabagan.
Sabagan.
Kabagan.
Now Kabagan.
Oh, I had so much bacon over the holidays.
Holiday prices on all items in celebration of Maester Seymour Guado's wedding.
Is holiday pricing 110%? I think it is. Ooh, one of these.
Sonic Steel. Ooh, look at that. Just one ability.
First strike. Yeah, but first strike guarantees that you act first, so that's not bad. Force Knuckles are actually pretty good for Riku.
Can't you, like, smelt different items together to, like, harvest their abilities in this game?
You can customize things to add abilities to them if they have a free spot.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You, like, melt the one item down into the other's free spots.
Nope. You don't melt them or anything like that. It's just you use items in your inventory.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Too pricey.
What does this do?
It doesn't say.
Okay. That probably is going to increase the price later. I think what we can do, yeah, is like, we can add stuff.
Yep.
But we can't add much. Yet.
Because it depends on the items that you have.
Yeah. Poison touch, dark touch, lightning touch. No. Got shit.
You got shit, son. What's the Onyx Arm Guard do? Never mind.
Magic Depth's not bad. What? Onwards. To a boss fight.
It is here. Somewhere.
Oh boy.
What's here?
Something you should see.
My pride. I lost it a long time ago. Around the time you were born.
Smashy, smashy. Dude!
These are endangered trees.
Yeah, that tree was like 10,000 years old. Dick.
I don't know if it was there last time he was there. Or if it wasn't there last time he was there. You know what I mean.
I don't think it would have been too hard to climb over that. Just throw a rope or a vine over it and go.
It's boss time!
Is this tree boss from Dark Souls 3?
It's water, isn't it?
Even better.
It's just going to crotch thrust at you the whole time?
It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
Creepy.
What's that? fiends are also attracted to these places.
It's got a goopore.
It's a spiromorph.
Alright, so... what are you weak to? Immune to sensors. Great.
So you should just smack
it. I'm gonna guess thunder's good. Actually, I don't know. Maybe it's ice.
Nah. It cycles, I believe.
Well,
that healed it. It was at max health, though. Oh, right, absorbs all spells except its
one weakness. Oh boy.
I remember this. we need Yuna out. And it's using
lightning currently, so you need to use water.
I don't know, it retaliated with ice, but I don't know. We'll just put them all on eventually. cake. For haste.
Wow.
Gotta go fast.
And then... null shot.
You might want to cure... I guess you could do
cure.
Cure...
Lulu. Eh.
It really irritates me that they don't show the character's maximum hit points in this game when you're just fighting normally.
Oh, get dunked on!
I do like how it keeps adding freaking Ioun stones around here or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
So it used ice on you, so hit it with fire.
Let's try it.
Called it.
Alright.
Elemental shift. Now smack it.
Smack it.
Smack it. Retaliates with lizard, so fire it again.
But it just absorbed water. Oh well.
Yeah, but it used ice.
Yuna again. Oh.
Yeah, I guess those spells don't take it. Glug. God damn it, Lulu's evade is just ridiculous.
Uh-huh.
Might want to haste
yep.
Lulu.
Let's get into that. We're missing Null Tide.
You already have Null Blaze up. Third.
What?
Sorry, connection's getting a little
chopped
up.
Yeah, it stuttered for you too. All right.
Yep.
What's wrong with you people?
It's not us people. It's you people. And what do you mean, you people?
No. I'm doing fine. Yuck! Fuck off. Smack it. Water. All right. So lightning.
Null tied back on. Done it. Oh wait, no.
What?
Use your thunder overdrive.
Because
she's got her overdrive up, might as well.
Ow!
It's so hard.
Hurts my hand. There's probably like some kind of trick to it.
Yuna, you saw that coming a mile away and you did nothing.
We'll let everybody get a smack in. Get fire. So... no blaze, everybody.
Miss, stun.
Yeah.
Oh, she's got a summon.
I could, but...
it's weak against ice, you don't have an ice element.
Can I just pass? Summon. I can just pass.
Twice. Seriously, Lulu. She's got the quick feet.
So Lizara.
They used fire. Boom.
Mara got his requisite shot in. Waka.
Oh, crit.
And it's water. So we needed to recast Melt-Tide anyway.
Glug glug glug. Why?
Why not?
Oh, I thought it died for a second.
So did I, and I was worried. Because not everybody got their... Lulu is on fire. Today.
That's... She's on fire!
We should...
Oh, I should have stole.
We should play NBA Jam on the channel.
I would love to play NBA Jam.
Come on, Slam.
I think I have it on PS3.
We can do a special in-house recording session. When I come to visit...
Indeed. I fucking hate elemental change bosses.
Yeah, this is really monotonous games. And mind-numbing.
Yeah.
And I'm the man advocating for grinding.
This is, again, one of those situations where we figured out the trick. We should be rewarded with a battle being done very quickly. Oh.
Bop.
Ouch. Oh, that halves everybody's HP. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Ah, cake. No. I didn't mean to be cake, but... Oh, can... Mega potion.
Glug, glug, glug.
That did not do much.
Didn't need to do much. Just needed to do enough. Oh, it's weak against water. Whoops. Shunk.
Thunder. So we need...
Water!
Waterra. This thing has a buttload of hit points.
12,000, to be exact.
Blizzards, we need fire.
Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Yeah.
But only as half as much as you're able to take.
Fire, right?
I used ice, right?
I don't know.
I couldn't remember. I'm having this weird deja vu. Like, we've already done this episode before.
We haven't, though.
I know. That's, like, the worst part.
I mean, we did have to reshoot one episode, but... Three.
Two. Deja vu is the weirdest fucking experience.
Yeah, that...
Like, I'm so certain we've done this before, even down to, like, getting the press on us.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I know we haven't.
I know we haven't either, but it's just that feeling of deja vu.
Yeah.
Oh, I meant to switch out to, you know. But... Doesn't... Come on, fucking die already.
Nope.
Hiya. Water.
Lightning.
It's actually thunder. Yay!
You were a stupid boss.
And we hate you. And you're a pain in the butt, Final Fantasy Record Keeper.
Oh, no victory this time,
nope.
I guess. Obtained Jek's Sphere.
Jek's Right Sphere.
Which is what... Holy shit!
Uh-huh. That's why I wanted everybody to get some XP.
No kidding.
Woohoo!
That is many sphere levels. Ooh, and our first level 2 key sphere.
Yeah.
And a red targe.
Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
It's literally no more than 10 years old.
10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, this is old. It's only 10 years old, dude.
How do
I
use this
thing?
Man, if
I found like a 10-year-old tape in a swamp...
Well, you said it was going to be a long trip.
I wouldn't think it would work,
we'll be
either.
Seeing a lot of neat things, right?
So but it's the same technology.
To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? We're the cheering fans, the crying women.
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say
this is
so.
What sparked off well, Final Fantasy 15.
Colorful when we come back.
People wanted to see like the Braska Jack and Aaron like road trip bro
my
trip.
My copy of that just arrived today. I want to
no,
play
we're recording.
I know. I'm not going to play it until tomorrow.
We're
going
to record it for Character Select.
Aaron, could you stand closer to
no.
it?
Might probably stream it though. That was
good.
An awkwardly
did
long pause.
It?
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska.
This is after
we shouldn't be
Jack has stopped
like
drinking.
What's the hurry, man?
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
And cut. And fade back in.
It's gotta load.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Of course there is.
Loading. Snap.
Although I guess I'd
understand.
But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on.
And that time is today!
Remember.
And that time was 10 years ago, you little fucker.
And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things.
Just kick it into the water.
And then he left it there.
Anyways, I believe in you. Be good.
Also, notice that he very Bye. Conspicuously did not use the character's name.
He sounded
very conspicuously.
Serious, but yeah. It was too late.
I already hated him.
He was serious. Jacked had already accepted his fate.
Notice how he said stuck in Spira.
Jacked he. Mm-hmm. He was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures. To show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually. But Jacked changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against sin.
Everybody else is there going, who the fuck cares?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't.
Janky Cheddar.
He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back,
Waka, what are you doing?
I don't think he would have left
Jerking
his friends
off.
Behind before their journey Apparently. Was complete.
All right. Let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to
Same
start accepting
resolve.
My own fate.
Like father, like son.
Sphere's that document, Jack's journey, are hidden all over Spira. Eating the sphere morph has unlocked the seals that once bound the spheres. Find them.
Or else. And Shooting Star is the best overdrive in the game. So, alright, let's head back to that save point, shall we?
No.
Wait.
Oh, for God's
yeah.
sake.
Jacked loved you.
Oh, Ugh. Come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay.
Okay.
Of course.
Thanks.
You're not my real dad.
I'm gonna go cry now.
I'm gonna go cry now.
Don't we get to, like, fuck Yuna in the pool now?
Big girls don't cry.
Go down. Save point.
Next time on Character Select, more fabulous Makalania Temple. Woods. Place. Ice.
So thank you very much for watching. Make sure to click that like button down below if you liked it. And third, what do you have to say for yourself? Fenoxo, what do you have to say for yourself?
I love my black pussy.
Alright then.
Bye.
Thanks for ending that on a classy note.
He's adorable. He's adorable.